Imagine you meet someone who completely changes your life. You're a normal girl. You go to school every day, do the same routine. But one night you go to a party with your friends and meet a boy who you instantly fall in love with. You want to spend every waking moment with them. So what's the problem? No one else sees what you do. When you see his loving nature, everyone else sees he's controlling you. You take drugs and alcohol from him to have a good time. But no one else sees you smile, and then when he hits you, no one can see just how much he loves you. He does love me, right?
Shadows settle on the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones.
At the start, it was great. I'd never been in love before, but there was no doubt in my mind that I was now. He made me feel so special, like I was the only person he could see, and that I was so easy to love. Everything was perfect. He made me laugh, and I can't remember a time when I was this happy. We did everything normal couples would do. He took me out to the cinema, meals, he bought me stuff. One time, he picked me up in the middle of the night, and I snuck out. We went to Bath. He took me to Alexandra Park so we could see the views. I've never been so in love. He made me feel so special. And I loved him and I knew he would.
Some light and you'll be alright. Catch some light and you'll be alright for now.
And then we started to drink like normal couples. But surely this wasn't normal. Deep down I knew it was unhealthy, but I couldn't stop. I was addicted to him. I realised once my mum started to worry that something wasn't right. I needed to understand where I was going in life, and he needed to understand me, but he didn't. I said that was it, and I thought it was. I was so shocked. I never thought he would hurt me. I would never have hurt him. I knew that wasn't love.
Oh, no word could ever help relieve pain.
But this time it was different. I didn't leave. I stayed. I comforted him after he had hurt me because I loved him. And from then on it became normal. I would know when I was in the wrong because I would feel it. I couldn't live this way anymore. Which brings us to now. This moment. I started to tell him it was over, but he stopped me. I was lost for words. I couldn't breathe anymore. I should have listened.